Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World of Katy, here in beautiful Katy, Texas. We're about 29 miles due west of downtown Houston, and today I want to show you a beautiful fifth wheel that we just took in on trade. Behind me it's this 2010, made by Carriage, called a Royals International. It's got a big super slide out on the full wall slide out on the driver's side, and an additional slide out over here. This particular model number is the 37MSTR. It's fully loaded. It's got every feature you can ever imagine. If you're looking for a high-end, very well-made coach, you'll definitely want to take a look at this. A couple things that jump out at you when you're looking at it. Notice it has not just one power awning, but yes, a second power awning on the slide out. So the whole length of the coach can be covered with your awning, so you can enjoy your camp space out there. Also, you notice the beautiful full body paint and the frameless windows. The frameless windows look good, and there's no cuts or anything, so they're very functional as well. If you'd like to dry camp, this is a perfect fifth wheel to be able to do that with, because as you notice here, we have a 5500 Onan Gold generator. So anywhere you want to stop is your campsite. You don't have to just be in the campground. Also on the bottom here, you might notice that we have power leveling jacks. So it's a complete hydraulic leveling jack system. So it'll, just like a motorhome would, it'll completely level your coach. As we go around the coach, you notice a real large grab handle here. Very sturdy steps. You have four steps, so it's easier to get into. And we have the upgraded Goodyear tires on this as well. So here we are on the driver's side of our Royals International fifth wheel. Show you a couple things over here, and then we'll go inside. All your leveling system, as I was telling you about, is located right in here. You do have a master disconnect, so that'll help to save your battery. Speaking of batteries, you have a slide out tray, so these batteries actually pull out, so they're very easy to maintain. As you can see, we have two Interstate batteries that are in perfect condition already installed here. Your docking station is here, so you have your all your black tank flush, your gray tank flush, your hot and cold water shower, everything you need is located, very easy to access right over here. Of course, this is the exhaust for your generator. And then you have a huge amount of storage. Not only do you have this pass-through storage on the front, but as we go past our big full wall slide out here, notice in the back, the cool thing about this is you can access it from either side and also the back. I don't know if the camera can get a shot of this, but a huge amount of storage in the back, so it really doubles your typical storage space on a fifth wheel. In addition, on the back here, in addition to the fiberglass molded back cap, you also have an easy to access ladder and then a spare tire underneath. Here we are inside the Royals International fifth wheel. This particular floor plan does have a bath and a half, very open as you can see here with the opposing slide. When I walk in my door here, I have my light switches, my dimmer switches right over here, then our dining room table with a couple chairs. And then as we go back into our living room area, notice you have two very comfortable recliners that have a place for your drink holder, sit directly across from your TV. Now on the back here, we have these two additional chairs that you can use at your dining room table. We didn't put the particular furniture in here, but if you wanted to put some leather furniture, some big recliners, maybe put this over there and put a sofa over here, you can certainly have that option to be able to do that. Cabinets, very good quality woodworking. Notice the hidden hinges. We do, of course, have two ACs and a ceiling fan in this particular unit. This particular cooling system does come equipped with a remote control, so it's easy to be able to turn off and on. As we go around here, we have our fireplace, 5,000 BTU, so you can heat the unit without using your propane. You can do it with electricity. And then a nice flat panel TV here with the surround sound speakers. As we move into our kitchen area, you notice the solid surface countertops, very, very residential, a ton of space, so you have plugs. To be able to plug in coffee pots, crock pots, any appliances you might have. very, very deep sinks. These are stainless sinks, just like you would find on your house. Easy to wash your dishes, high-rise faucet, so you can get pots and pans in here very easily, and plenty of storage drawers throughout the whole kitchen area here. We have a convection microwave oven, so you can actually bake in here. If you're not familiar with that, you can find some cookbooks, you can Google it. On YouTube, there's a lot of videos on recipes using a convection oven. And then we have a two-burner electric stove. So again, you're not going to be using a bunch of propane. You're just going to use the electricity from the RV park. And then a good-sized side-by-side four-door refrigerator with the raised wood panels. And the cool thing about this particular one is it does have an ice maker. So you can have all your ice very open. And then you have an additional pantry area here. These shelves adjust, so depending on what you're putting in there, you can adjust the shelves accordingly. And then you have some more pantry space over here, or you can use it as a closet and hang some clothes up here. We're now going to go into the half bath, then into the bedroom, then in the gigantic bathroom in the back. So this is our half bath. It's between the bedroom and the living room and the kitchen. You have your commode here, of course, a solid surface countertops with the sink, and then a medicine cabinet, storage below the sink, and then some storage above here over the commode. You can access this either from the hallway or from the master bedroom. So here we are in the master suite. You have a big king-size bed, drawers and nightstand on the one side of your bed with electric plugs so you can charge your cell phone, things like this. A good window behind it so you can have the light come in. Across from there, you have an ample chest of drawers, and then you have storage cabinets above your vanity here. This right here is a TV. We're not plugged in right now, but if we were, we could just push a button and the flat panel TV would come up. This has a layout that's like a lot of high-end diesel motorhomes. In the back of the coach here is our full bathroom, really, really roomy. Has a big neo-angle shower. Opens up from either side, so it's with a very high-end shower head. A full-length closet is behind it here. You can hang clothes, put shoes and things such as that. And then we do have a combo washer and dryer. A Splendi washer dryer and some additional storage above it. Across from there, again, you have your sink with your medicine cabinet and a place for towels and a window above it. So it's very roomy, very light, and the bathroom also has a night light and a fantastic fan. Really appreciate you taking a few minutes out of your time to take a look at this video. This is a very well-made fifth wheel. If you're looking for something with quality, high-end, a unique bath and a half layout with a generator. There's a lot of other things I didn't even touch on. Central vacuum system. This is a very, very nice fifth wheel. Be happy to answer any questions you may have about it or set up an appointment for you to come in and see it in person. You can call me, JJ Pollinger, at 281-371-7200. Or you can go to our website where we have other fifth wheels, other campers, Class A, Class C motorhomes. It's hwhrv.com. I've been able to help hundreds and hundreds of people be part of the Holiday World family and be able to experience the right camper that meets their needs. And I'd like to extend the same invitation to you. I'm here to help you. Don't hesitate to put me to work. Until we get to meet in person, I hope you have a happy life and happy camping. When you go, go, go RVing!